actually.
Wonder what that means. Mario, God, her footsteps scare the shit out of me every time. The map? No. I can put the ink ribbons away. Loads of ammo. Reason. Game seems to give you a lot of. Yeah. Machine control panel. The factory manager's schedule is written here. It looks like it's been used in a while. Okay. More ammo, Jesus Christ. Map. Map alert. Look at that. That was a really nice shot. Why would a police station have this? What? Seems to be a control device for the turntable. There's a keyhole. Oh, I'm ruining my speedrun. Shit. Well, there's the key for this thing. They're giving me a lot of ammo. I assume that there's going to be a boss coming up or some shit. Did I take that out? I should be alright. Take the keys, go outside, dig up an area, there's going to be a boss, I reckon. See if there's anything on the other side. New. All right. Seems to be controlling that. Yeah. Scooter. It was deep. I've done a great job with the FMVs in this mod, for sure.
Claire, my stomach hurts. Hang in there, Sherry. Her forehead's burning up. I've got to hurry before the embryos pupate.
What? Did I miss something? What the fuck? Why? Okay. Well. Okay. The turnal shifts in this game are really good. So this is basically so she's out the way, I think, so then I'll go back outside. And then the thing will be there. I better hurry up before the embryos pupate. Oh, I get it. So, like, I've got to last a certain amount of time. I think that's what it means. He's got one arm going down, another arm going up. There's like a face in the middle. His body. Oh shit. Shit. Oh. Maybe I can tank another shot, actually. Oh no, I can't. Oh. Oh shit, okay. I need to use that ab or whatever. Oh! Shit! Really? Is that it? Jesus. Oh, maybe it's not. Oh, maybe the embryos are pupated, putated, what the fuck. Better hurry up. They give you a lot of ammunition in this game, it's kind of crazy.
Sherry.
Shaft type M, okay. Oh,
Claire?
Wardrobe change. Oh,
you're finally awake.
Isn't this...
That's okay. You keep it. I'm sure it'll keep you safe.
Thank you, Claire. Even though
I love the soundtrack.
Neither of my parents ever spent
much time. It's really hit and miss.
Because of their work. I grew up alone.
Like, this is my favorite track so far, I think.
Now that you're with me, I finally have someone to rely upon.
Finally awake.
Sherry. Rest here for a bit. I'll be right back. As soon as I found the antidote for you.
Dude, I still don't know what happened to her. The embryo peptides exploded or something. Raccoon basement. Is this some lore that I don't know of? This seems like your type of game. You're like me though, aren't you, man? You're old as fuck. And even more ammo, it's kind of crazy. More ammunition. I swear, this game gives me another gun at this point. Apparently Leon has even more guns. It's like, I feel like I've got so many already. Yeah, I was a kid when this came out. I didn't play it too much. I had friends who played it. I was one of those people who played like the beginning a ton of times and then just didn't play the rest. What a lie, I don't even feel like I need to save. Fair. What's your favorite Resident Evil? Playing this, I get the hype now. It's definitely like, even though I have more love for RE1, it's I think it's just nostalgia, really. Shaft type M. I don't know why I bother looking at the map. And the lab looks so different. In this game compared to the remake. Okay. I'm gonna call this the blue area. I'd have to look at the map. Door is opened with a... The card what? Oh, card key. East area. Huh. Control box for super low temperature. So there's super control. Okay. Fire diffuse case. Fuse case. Well, that's handy, isn't it? Do you look at that? This is some fucking Sam Neill level Jurassic Park getup. Oh. Do I need that there? The only issue that I really have come across with this HD mod is everything kind of looks like it's melting a little bit with the AI. Go to blue east area, the other area. What does that say? Go ahead, see how. Pipan. Okay, I think I've already been here then. Have I? Huh? Sorry, security manual. Security manual. Security. New sense of a uncontainable hazardous breakout of security manual. Ground transport. Like, why does the station have the... Oh, I guess it's to get to the lab. In the instance that any abnormality has detected... At which point materials will... In the instance of Class 1 emergency, by a train disposed of without delay, in the instance that... contaminated the northernmost route currently to transport materials to and from the facility will be contaminated. As the emergency escape route, this route will give passage to the relay point outside the city limits. Disclosure about any information regarding research conducted here or the existence of this facility is strictly prohibited. Priority to keep all research classified. Gap access may be denied under certain anyway circumstances. But Oh, okay. Bruh. God, it's so hard to read this shit on a fucking 32-inch one, man. Username, guest, password, none, valid for 20. Yeah. The user registers. Fucking more of these. So I don't need to go there. Sure. Which, what called? Red area, west area. West red. Yeah. Fucking hell, dude. Alright. Are you joking? I have so much ammo, it's kind of insane. I might as well just start using the handgun ammo all the time. I've got that, main fuse, and a code. Alright. I need a computer. Alright, what don't I need? West box key. Alright, so I need to go to like the west area and open something up. Oh, fucking hell, I thought I was miles away. Never mind. Jesus Christ. Oh, why fucking die here, dude? Wow. West box. so I must have to go through here. Let's... Oh, wait a minute, what? What? What are the chances I just have to shoot it? Oh, kind of crazy. Fucking hell, dude. I wouldn't... Okay, that was a little bit of a shot in the dark. So funny in an RE game where you genuinely don't know what is on the other end of a corner. You're so much more like methodical and careful. That's it. Oh. Ah, okay. More ammo. Believable. Yeah. Come in. Can't be just ammo. Alright, maybe it is. Maybe it is actually. Wait, what? Separate door? Oh no, it's not. Separate door. I was almost certain this would be for the box that the guy was holding by the plant, but I guess it's not. I've been here before. die off. Like I'm missing something. Culture experiment room. Let me go back. I don't have to. Oh, fucking hell, dude. Go roll them now. Okay. Right, so I assume that all the doors are unlocked now. So, where would I start from? Culture experiment room. So, probably going to be the same room where everything was frozen, I assume. Actually. Well, that's inconvenient. Commencing with a finger. What is lit up? Red. Yeah, good to know. Look to the shit. that looks so good. 142 on steroids, man. I thought they did a really good job. I was going to say that that looks really good, but I do think they did a really good job in the remake, to be fair. Oh, he's dead. Okay. These liquors look a lot better than the normal ones, I think. Okay, what's the code? Because this is probably what it's for, isn't it? Gas caps. Yeah. Ooh. Joking. What? Solid looking shutter blocks the passage. The lab is available here. Wait, oh. Alright, maybe I actually need the key for that room. What do you get from here? Oh, wait a minute, what? Have I gone the right way? Ah, I think I have gone the right way, haven't I? Oh, it opened the keycard. Am I looking at? Oh. Get out my way, bro, dude. Chemical, kind of. Oh, dude. Ah, okay. Base vaccine. Oh, dude, I can't see anything. Alright, never mind. What the fuck? It's before exactly. That looks like a fast aid spray, but maybe it's not. That was a well designed room.
Annette,
oh, fuck.
You killed William. I'll never forgive you for that. Wait.
This fucking bitch.
I've prepared a sample of the G virus.
Can I have it?
And this time, no one will take it from me. This is the most significant piece of research my husband has ever left in my hands.
Stop it! Sherry's in serious trouble. William implanted her with his embryos. There's no telling when they'll pupate. And if that happens, then Sherry won't. Won't.
Fucking.
What?
These embryos pupating, man.
William.
Get her! Get her!
William! You're alive!
Fight him again. Maybe I have to go back and I'll just fight him, whatever. But what? That's confusing. Alright, hold on. I need to pee. Thank you. Right, okay. I will take this because when I go upstairs, is that those green herbs? Herbs? Did I guess which way I go? I'm just opening doors at the moment. Fucking hell, dude. Hey, will you up here? Already. Something non, isn't it? Oh, right. It's fucking stupid. It meant none as in there is no password, not the password was none. Alright.
William is still alive.
This is my favorite character in this game, by far.
Sherry! Tell me what I need to know. How can I save Sherry?
I have information. Everything you need to know to prepare the antidote is right here.
Annette is the best. Codename Devil. About the G.
Save my daughter and tell her I'm sorry I wasn't a better mother. Tell her I love her. Sherry.
Annette,
why do you care all of a sudden? Fucking hell. I mean, I guess you would say that anyway.
Has been activated. Repeat, the self-destruct sequence has been activated. This sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
Nothing? What? I thought I'd have to pick up the fucking... Oh, whatever. Annette is the best. Best surprise of playing this game, for sure. Ah, fuck it, I'll save. I mean, I might as well. I've got, like, billions of ribbons. Um forgot about him. Never mind.
Leon, you made it.
Claire, is that you? Where are you?
I can see you on the monitor.
Annette's so good.
But never mind that right now.
Oh.
You have to go back and get Sherry for me. I left her in the security office. Please, you must save her.
Wait a second. What are you gonna do? Where are you going?
I still have a few loose ends to take care of. I'm counting on you.
At work, what? Are we trying to save her, though? Are we trying to save her? Very little sense to me. Yeah, fuck it. I'll just put this away. Yeah, fuck it. I assume I have to do some sort of, like, bossy business. Yeah, and then I'll just do that. Actually, is there any fucking point? There's probably not. Whatever. Have I just gone the wrong way? I think I have, haven't I? There's a lot of health in this game. There's a lot of everything in this game, to be honest. I wonder what it's like on hard. Do not need to be here. Oh, wait a minute. Do I need to? No, I don't need to go through that door. I'm glad they don't just magically reappear again, like they do in the first game. There's lab zombies in the first game. Those are fucking really annoying. Oh, I forgot. Yeah. Ah, I got. More of them. So much shit in this game, it's unreal. And on a light switch, dude. Alright. Yeah, why not? I might as well take these, actually. Actually. Oh, wait, what the fuck is that? Do you take that? Yeah. All this shit, dude. Patrick. Oh, okay. Maybe, oh no, yeah, okay, I don't go that way. I might be going backwards here. But... I thought I had to get to the room. I'm sure there's a room where with like three lights that I need to get to, but I have no idea where that is. Okay. Maybe I'll use acid rounds. Ah, fuck it, dude. When am I gonna use the pistol now? To be fair, 24 rounds. That should be fine. And then maybe I take some health. Passing loads of health anyway, to be honest. I'll just hit that, whatever. Don't think I need to go here. I've got an idea where I need to go, but I feel like I already went high that way. So I don't know. I'll just check it out. I don't think I need to be this way at all. Just the room and the computer. Okay, I definitely I remember where I need to go. Or where the door was anyway. I was thinking it can't be where the girl is, but I think it is. Okay, dude. Fuck it. Make the vaccine fast, but okay, so I need to make the vaccine, then go to the door with the free lights. Okay, yeah. It's at the end of here, I think. Ah, alright. I have to press it. Almost out. What? So I guess I need the girl to do this. Then, I suppose. Where are all those other fucking rooms, dude? Base vaccine. Maybe I can just use this then. I don't know. Otherwise I'd be stuck because I'm not too sure what other room I'd use really, other than the one that I opened with the key. Try this. What? Oh, because of Leon, right. So I think I have to meet them somewhere. Right? Huh? Jesus Christ. Like I'm blanking on some vital information here. Right, I've got to find the door with the key, so I can't go there yet. Oh no, but that's that door though, isn't it? I can't go through there. On the map. Right. Need to be the other way. I mean, the woman is literally saying everybody go to the bottom platform. That's what I hate about looking at the map. It's so confusing. I've gone the wrong way. This way. What do you mean, dude? I've fucking done it. Have I not? Yeah, where would I put this? Why would I want to put it in the middle? Yeah, I have to go back to that room with the fucking keys on, but I have no idea where it is. Oh, it's there. Okay. Right. I mean, it does make sense because you make the base in the blue area, then you come back. And that, yeah. Black. Hello? Oh no, I don't need to go down. Yeah. I think there's a
5 minutes until detonation.
I think there's a gimmick to this gun. That's the actually don't know how you How you use it? Oh, right, okay. Assume maybe I just hold down the fire button or some shit. I'll do. Second phase, I assume. Oh, fucking hell, dude. What? Whoa, dude. What the fuck? Really? Oh god. Bruh. This gun is kind of shit. I think there's a gimmick to it though. I think you have to hold something in, but I have no idea. I'm only saying that because of the remake, to be same in this game. Draw. the wrong way. Guy. Would have been great if he died there. She looks so strange in this cutscene.
Wake up, please wake up.
What did they do? Just pour it in her mouth?
Sherry, you're gonna be okay.
Thanks, Claire.
Fucking hell, man.
It's over.
No. I have to find my brother.
You're right. This is just the beginning.
Ah, my God has protected you. It will always be with you.
Traumatized for life. Sherry concludes her 20s, jacking up Hitch, getting high in her dorm room. Okay. Huh? Do this. I don't think I can. Try and get rid of these pop-ups, man. I can now. Ah. Jesus Christ. Yeah, they really did not tell the artist what these characters look like. So, how the hell do I do Leon B? Huh? All right, let me look this up. I'm not gonna lie, I completely just guessed that. Glad it works. Oh.
In the midst of the T-virus outbreak in Raccoon City, Claire Redfield succeeded in escaping from the city, along with one of the only other survivors. A young girl named Sherry. However, behind their escape was the lone survivor of the Raccoon City Police Department, Leon S. Kennedy.
Showing me a road.
Got here.
That guy's a maniac.
Why'd he bite me?
What's up with that guy? That was a clean hit. We're running out of ammo here.
Wait! Don't shoot!
Get down!
We can't stay out here. Head to the police station. It'll be a lot safer.
Insane.
The radio's out.
You're a cop, right?
Yeah. First day on the job. Great, huh? Name's Leon Kennedy. Nice to meet you.
Mine's Claire. Claire Redfield. I came to find my brother, Chris.
Hey, could you open the glove box?
Sure. There's a gun inside.
Better take it with you.
No!
Look out!
Hang on!
You okay?
Still in one piece.
Hey! That maniac's gonna win!
Leon!
Head to the station. I'll meet you there.
Okay.
Meow, meow, meow. Weird. Why does he look like I have so much more ammo? Not ammunition, I do, but... This is so different to what I'm used to.
Hey, get over here! Hurry!
I can't set her down. I'll drop you a rope ladder. Grab onto it.
Come on. Just a little more. Get off me! Stay back. Don't come any closer.
What? I only ever played like Leon A or Claire A, so. See if you get anything. I can put the knife away. I wonder what I have to do different in this then. Probably quite a few things. I guess I'll... Oh, that's handy. Fucking hell. Dude, I'm stuck on something. Boring cribbon. Ah, okay. So I need a key card. Actually, maybe I'll just see if this door's open or not. Then maybe, oh no, not from it. Yeah. Right. And now I can use the fire escape thing to go downstairs, see if there's a key card there. Dude. Oh, fuck that up. Now that was a bit close, wasn't it? Shit. Ah, fuck it, dude. You get so much ammo in this game, you just might as well shoot him. Or should I do first things first? Yeah, I might as well do what I know I need to do. I wonder if this is a lot shorter than Clara. It would kind of make sense. Fuck off. They don't put any crows in the remake. There's a lot of enemies that they're into the remake. Makes sense I do this first so I'm not like holding on to. Maybe there's something here for Leon B. I Wondering when he was going to show up. What? Okay, dude, what? Whatever, bruh. Hang on, maybe I do need to go that way though. Because the fire's put out, so I might as well go. Dude. God. Fucking walking does not work in this game, man. I swear to God. Dude. Right, I need to go for a pee break. But when I say I went back, is back up, then went downstairs. Downstairs. I unlocked it. Okay. With what exactly? I did get in hot shit last time, so maybe I'll take two. I got the shotgun last time, so I do actually need to go this way. I wonder if when they made these games, they even considered speedrunning at all. I don't think they did back in the day. I'm wrong. Oh, so I need to go this way now. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Fucking hell. Thank you. Still pressing X squat. Yeah. Don't need the encryption. What is that? That is nothing. One thing that the HD mod does, kind of, everything's so clear, some things look like items. Back of the eye, some health. Up from there, I don't think I do. And this valve looks absolutely huge. Or you actually. Weird, I'm sure I did something else. How can I dodge this guy? Okay, maybe I can't. Weird. Fucking joking, aren't you? Oh god, I'm blind. Alright, that'll do. At least this one can't tag team me. Oh. Try running the other way this time. Yeah, there we go. I need that twice, but where do I need it? Later on in the game, isn't it? There's bound to be some more enemies on. I guess not. Talk to you. I cut my tongue. I don't know how the fuck I've cut my tongue. I can't talk. People would do this. Correct order or what have you. I mean, because I've never played it, obviously, but thinking I'd do this puzzle if the puzzle is still there. I think I'm do. I guess I did. If I can combine this red herb with these two green ones, that'd be good. Exactly the same then. Plug received. Where does this come out of? I thought it might increase the canal, dude.
Hey, wait!
Okay. Yeah, so I use this key on this side. West. can drop off some of the fucking hell, dude. It's only these characters that scare the shit out of me.
Yeah.
Have you seen a girl around here?
Yeah, you just missed her. Who is she?
I don't know. But it's too dangerous for her to stay here alone. Leon, I'll go look for her. You go and find us a way out of here.
Of course. But before I forget, here's a radio. That way we can keep in touch if something comes up.
I'll go look for her. You go and find us a way out of here. I'll go look for her.
Ah.
You go and find us a way out of here.
I haven't got a club key by any chance, Ken. I can just lend for a minute. See if there's anything in here then. Okie dokie. Drop a lot of things. Yeah. The good thing about this, HK, I think the gun's called. Bullshit is that it'll make the handgun more useful. And with Clay, you have so much ammo, but you don't use it to. Assume I don't get a fax. I played. Right side. Desert Eagles here. Oh, fucking. Yeah. I hope Annette is in this. I don't know whether Leon talks to her. She was so funny though, to be honest. Best part about this game. Her entire personality made no sense. Give a shit about anything. I guess that doesn't really. Oh, dude! Oh my god, man. I don't know how I did that. How the hell did I do that? What am I doing? I wonder when you get that key then. What's have I got? We've got a lot. Better not. This room's gonna be full of shit though, innit? Or not. That's all right. What? Ah. Yeah. Oh, I don't want to go that way though, do I? I kind of have to go back that way. That's fucking enough. Quids in, never mind. Oh, but I have to go down that hall though. That is where I need to be. Alright, this would. I want, because I can go do the film. It's the same shit. Okay, never mind. I think I can do that. Cause I don't think I like really need to go this way again. I assume. Leon already has the lighter, so it's true. Okay. I've already read it. That did not work at all. Never mind. Bollocks, man. You alright, man? What's up? I hope you're well. Gonna be full of Oh fuck. No, I won't. If I use this key, I don't think I need the key. Such a waste that I fuck it, dude, whatever. Been all right, yeah. Leon B seems very different. Where the only way I can describe. Oh, dude. Question, because you might know. When you... Does the damage... Like, say I've just shot that zombie, right? If I go out the room and come back in, does the damage... I don't know how to word it. Are they still low health? If that makes sense. Resets. Ah. Oh, fucking hell, dude. I've got no chill. Huh? Auto. Manual. Auto. Interesting. Yeah. Oh, I've already read this. Anything from there? So I need to go to the... Why can't I... Really fucking annoying, but I might have to go back. Psych. Oh, fucking hell, dude. Never mind. A speared. Okay. I'll take it. Whatever. Piss off. Whatever. Speared. I thought it was a speared, but I didn't. I needed to make sure. I'm fine, apparently. Go upstairs again. That is already open. I can open. I know what doors I can open, but okay, I definitely need to get this. The other diamond, I think. The other ruby or whatever the fuck it is. You know what was really good? The fucking... Annette. Annette is hilarious. Yeah, I kind of feel like, this is, I feel like this is a lot better than the first game, but for sure, I don't feel too nostalgic about this, this RE, but definitely, I can understand why people love it, for sure. I literally just... Yeah, there we go. You get a lot of ammo in this game as well, don't you? Leon, just reach and do it. Go to the east side. There's a lot of ammo. It's kind of really surprised actually by how much ammo. I'm not being too... Obviously, if you've played the game a bunch of times, probably didn't seem like I dodged too many zombies, but I feel like I dodged a lot in CLAIR. And I just had loads of ammo. I'm kind of just going for it now. I'm just using my ammo. Now, where do I go? I could go this way and just use the hack here. What a weird building, man. I can imagine. When I play the first game, there just seems to be so much backtracking, like forced backtracking. Do you even backtrack in this? I feel like you don't. Right, I'm gonna test your knowledge now. Do you know the safe? Do you know the safe code for this? Because I thought it was 2336, but I was wrong. 2236. That was fucking close. Did you get something else as well? Ah, yeah. And in the first game, there's like barely any ink ribbons. I had an abundance of ink ribbons left. I think I had like, I don't know, maybe 10 or something. Oh yeah, I remember where you used. Or am I thinking about the... Thinking about the remake, though. I mean, I've just played the bloody game and I... Got it. I mean, I was close. I just go there anywhere. I actually prefer the original over the remake, although I haven't played the remake in years. But it's pure nostalgia, to be honest. Damn, bro, that's a lot of dollars. Oh, what is it? Are they invisible? Manhole it is up. Is that a map? It is not a map. Yeah, I mean, the thing that I don't like about the remake of 1 is that it's like, I feel like Bela Lugosi's Dracula is gonna like come out from the corner or something. What the? Got that haunted mansion vibe to it, which... I think he's a big reason why a lot of people love it, but he's, you know, weird. But I'm fucking stunlocked. Actually, Do I even have any room, do I? Kind of a great lockdown game, though, I think. I'll use that then. There's like no way to cheese these fucking dogs, man. Yeah, what a great game to play over lockdown there. I bet loads of people did. It seems very relevant. But these are work. Like, I do not need all this ammo. I guess that'll work, but probably find some anywhere. Matter of fact, yeah, I mean I'm almost destined to run into some handgun ammo as well. Might as well just get some more. Yeah, I love Pokemon Yellow, it's so good. It's the first game that I got for Game Boy. I actually played it on a, like, not even a Game Boy Color. Like a Game Boy, the original one. Oh, fucking old I am. Alright, okay. Is it good on 3DS? The screens on those things looked huge. Did I have a 3DS? No, I don't think I did. Yeah, that checks out. Fucking this game, I swear to God, man. It really wants you to shoot stuff. God, the audio went weird. What other good games was for 3DS? Remind me, because I might have had one. Oh, I might be thinking about Game Boy Color there. I'm not too sure. Okay. Oh, so I've only put the power to the card. I fucking guessed it twice and it seemed to work. I completely forgot about this character's existence.
Sorry about that. When I saw the uniform, I thought.
Who are you?
Ada Wong.
And what are you doing here?
I'm looking for some guy named Ben. He's one of those reporter types, always looking for a scoop.
I wearing slip-ons.
Cell block, only there's a wrecked car barring the entrance. I've been trying to find another way inside.
I like her outfit a lot more in this than the remake.
If we work together, we can move this thing. Give me a hand here, will you?
Alright. Ah, okay. Good job the handbrake wasn't on. It's in the best angle. The map. Where are you going? Come on, Ada. Let's get this green herb.
Ada, wait!
Can't let you have to, like, babysit, man. Right, Ada, I don't mind her as a character. Fuck it. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, I thought the red herb might be bit. Thought there might be maybe something in one of these. Probably ammo, isn't it? No way! Oh my god. Yeah, I got duped. Mind. The good news is that it doesn't really matter, does it? Well, that killed 5 minutes, didn't it? I mean, it's another one of those. You know what? I'm done with these fucking things, dude. Oh, hang on. No, I better not do this. Getting, I don't want to say Mr. T for X vibes. Oh, I thought there was another door, is there not? Where the fuck am I? Okay. Oh, there isn't another door. Okay, never mind. Might as well combine it, why not? It's a 2-for-1.
Let me guess. You must be Ben, right? Get up, now!
What do you want? I'm trying to sleep here.
Is this the guy?
Ben? You told the city officials that you
Look
knew
at Leon's ear, dude.
About
what
what's
the
been
fuck?
Going on, didn't you? What did you tell them?
And who the heck are you?
I'm trying to find my boyfriend. His name's John. He was working for a branch office of Umbrella, based in Chicago, but he suddenly disappeared 6 months ago. I heard a rumor that he's here in the city.
Would you help Ada? Because I feel like
I
just
anything.
Wouldn't,
and even if I
to
did,
be honest.
Why would I want to tell you?
Okay, I say we leave him in there. Does anyone know where they put the key to this cell?
I have it right here, officer. But I'm not about to leave this cell. Those zombies aren't the only things crawling around out there.
What was that?
Like I said, I'm not leaving this cell. Get out of here before you lead it right to me.
Hey, I'm not going anywhere. I'm the only cop left alive in this building.
What?
Look, if you want to live, then you're gonna have to leave with me.
But do you even know how to get out of the city? There's a kennel in the back of the building.
A
Inside
weird
the kennel
take
is a
on a
go through
Die
and
Hard
get to the sewer
thing.
Entrance, but it won't be easy.
All right, I'm going.
Where am I? Oh no, no, I don't know. Oh, I had to play Zeta for a second though. I don't know why we are helping Ada all of a sudden. Yeah, he's just trying to survive. Oh, is that a map? Map check. Is this the same angle? No, it's not. I mean, there's gonna be a boss as well. I actually don't have. Oh. Just go with this.
Ada?
I don't think I've introduced myself yet. My name's Leon. I'm with the RPD.
I am not here for fucking Ada, man. I tell you that. Where's Annette?
You think we can get upstairs?
Annette is supremely based.
Give
man.
Me a boost. I'll go and check.
Her death is so good. I'm gonna be watching that doc tonight. She's so funny, man. I wonder if she's related to Enrica.
How cute. That little girl must have dropped this. I think I'll hold on to it for her.
Why do you care, dude? Ah, hell, really? Oh, she's wearing it. Okay, that kind of makes sense. What the fuck is that picture, man? Okay. I'm fine. Okay. Well, never mind then. What? Damn, bro! Fucking fires fast, isn't she? Shit. Alright, see you later. Whoa, fucking hell. I don't need that, do I? Oh, God. Did this last time. Yeah, but I need to leave the shells there for whoever comes here. Ah, fucking hell. Oh, really? Oh, I left the shells last time. My bad. That does make sense. You know what I think ruined Ada for me? I used to really like Ada when I was a kid and stuff. But like all of like swooping around and shit. In RE4. I don't even think she was that bad in RE4 as well. Not even that bad in true. I feel like she's objectively the best in this game. And I think they did her quite bad in the remake as well. She looks really like old in the remake, I think. I don't know whether it's just like her voice or what. a face and, like, that big trench coat and shit. Like, how old is she supposed to be? Because in this, she gives me vibes like she's absolute max 30, maybe. But in the remake, she comes across... yeah. Like, maybe... like, 40s max. I thought you might have to throw the key somewhere. Fine. Oh, no, I ain't. Ah, oh, whatever, dude. Whatever. Ah.
Leon, can you hear me?
Just from
Ada, did you find anything?
Right here. Think fast. Here's one more. Hey, I can't reach the ventilation hole. I'm going to have to find another way around. I'll catch up with you later.
What? Ada, wait! Got it.
Claire's a lot more interesting in this game as well than the remake. He seems almost like I understand someone being really young, still being very competent, but at the same time, like, I've worked with young girls who were super competent, but they're usually from families that, like, the Claire in the remake just seems like, I don't know, like a naive, like, young lady, you know what I'm saying? Ah. Alright, I haven't been that way, so maybe I should check out this first. I cannot read these maps to save my life. Okay, yeah. Maybe I put the Bishop plug in now and then I rest. Probably not the ideal way of doing it, but whatever. Now I need the night plug on. Oh, fucking hell, dude. Oh my god, what? Those guys are fucking never a problem. They just went aggro as fuck. I I'm not poisoned though. As the slabs. Slabs. What do you mean by slabs? I don't wanna. Oh, I see. Okay. I don't know why they didn't add the spiders to the remake, man. Take this. I want to take it. It might be useful, though. I don't know. When is it? It's not been useful yet, though, taking these. Right, I see. I guess I'm going back then. Right, where? Oh! Square is X. So I don't need to be on this side, basically. I could have died there. I've been, God. I don't know why I keep looking at the map, it's fucking useless. Alright. Actually wasn't useless. Thank God. Go all the way back here. Another key card. What? Oh no, that's Magnum ammo, isn't it? Oh, but I can because I left the, nice. This is gonna look really weird. This looks like I've used a cheat or something. Else? room you can go in here now. Yeah. If I pick up anything, it's got to be important now, I think. Else? Oh, I've already read this. Make sure there isn't. I don't think there is. I don't know when Mr. X shows up. I've only ever seen him once so far. Ah. Where am I actually going? I know I don't need to go this way. The other way. Okay, so that's where I need to put them. Good to know. Yeah, I have to double check this shit because I just forget. Should be one in here. A plug, that is. Can't do that yet. That's lucky. Okay, I thought it was Magnum Armor. Oh, that might be a little bit excessive, to be honest. Oh, no, I haven't used him, no. I'm just yeah, this is kind of, I guess, what I was after. Oh, can I? Whatever, dude. My god, let me turn around, please. Dude, fuck off. Really? I have to go around this table, don't I? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was kind of just trying to go through, like, room by room. Bits and bobs. You know when you know there's something in a room? Yeah. Like, checking it out. But what I'm gonna do is... turns. And go back, get the magnum. Store it, but once I've like equipped the crank, all muddled up, but you know what I mean. Basically, I know I need to do these two and then go to the west side. I've got like three things I need to do on the west side. Like, develop the film. Get the magnum, use my new precinct key, crank. There's a lot of things I need to do. Alright man, thanks for popping by, I really appreciate it, dude. I say about me. Go to the west side from the top. That doesn't work. Actually, fuck it, I need the crank down. And I assume I need the crank now. Anyway, I mean, it's not like I don't have enough space to... back. Off. Let me see if I can use it now. There'll be something important. Oh, there's nothing here. Okay. A nice surprise. Oh, I can. Nice. Cog in Ack. I still need the cog, eh? It's plug, I suppose. Cog in Ack. Yeah. I get the magnum. Get the Magnum, use the film. And use the precinct key. Good one. And then when I develop the film, I can store the Magnum at the same time. Well, might be able to open that door, maybe not. Never mind. Dude, oh my god. Dude, oh my god, it actually fucking does that. There we go, Jesus Christ, man. Auto aim in this game is fucking useless, to be honest. Hoarding these because I don't think I'm going to be around here for much longer. It's from RE1. Man, I love RE1, it's so good. Exemplary regenerative capabilities, and yet it was like one of the most easy bosses in RE1. Sure. Bit of a letdown, the Tyrant in RE1, really. It's like, I find it's the coolest boss, but it's the easiest boss. Bit annoying in that respect. I think that's a good place to leave it. Right. Probably be streaming the same time tomorrow, around kind of like 1 o'clock. Have a good day. Have a nice night.